Welcome to another edition of Frankly Green Bay, brought to you by Baumeister. Today, we have the founder of Outlaws with Straws. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamo Latte Costello. Welcome to Frankly Green Bay. Got my cuz here, Jamo Latte Costello. How you doing, brother?
How you doing, brother?
You know, Outlaws with Straws, you founded this. And what is the meaning of Outlaws with Straws?
Well, the meaning of Outlaws with Straws is basically, it's kind of an awareness idea that I came up with last year to stop using plastic straws and cups at events. Trying to be a little bit eco-friendly, you know, with Green Bay. There's a lot of new things that are creating in the environment outside of the Packers now. So I kind of use it as a gateway for people to be aware of helping keeping the environment clean, but as well as donating some money towards Bay Beach, because Zozo's Barbecue, which is a place that's helping me out with the vision that I have, is real close to that.
September 7th,
yes.
Outlaws with Straws at Zozo's Barbecue. Tell me about the event.
Sure.
And who's going to be there?
Absolutely. Well, there's going to be an awesome guy by the name of Dallas Moore. He's an outlaw country singer from down by Cincinnati, Ohio. He's going to be doing basically like the show at nighttime. It's an all-age event, so there's no cost to get in. We are going to have a donation box available for Bay Beach, and that money will be donated to Bay Beach and Friends.
Yep.
It's just going to be an all-age event from noon all the way until 10 o'clock at night, and then we're having an after-party with the Bad Mother Truckers.
I like that.
It's going to be great.
Zozo's Barbecue, for people who don't know where it is, where is it located exactly?
Sure, it's at 1035 Vanderbrink Street. It's owned by Bob Stahl and Kathy. They're the ones that have the brick and mortar. They do a lot of catering. In the last few months of working with Bob, I found out that he does so many different events, and I'm very happy to have the opportunity to work with him. The barbecue is amazing.
We got an artist that's going to be
absolutely
performing. He's going to play a little bit right now.
Absolutely.
What's his name?
Sure. His name is Jesse Mancha Jr. He's an amazing guitarist and vocalist. I found him kind of doing my thing recently in the last few months. And it's funny how people are hidden in Green Bay that you don't realize how good they are at certain things. And then now that we're kind of like on the same playing field with direction and vision, it's like he just came out of nowhere. And I'm very proud to have him. And he's actually going to be my new artist that we're managing, and hopefully we can do things across the country with him.
I can't hear you talking over my mind. My heart here crumbles like a soul that's inside. My knees are weak from this walk we call life. Oh, please help me, Lord, because nothing's in sight. We work hard for years and we break all our bones. With blood, sweat, and tears, we just wander and roam. Since the birth of my son, I've been scared half to death. For the burden of life sits upon my chest.
Jamo, when is the event one more time?
Sure, it's on September 7th, Saturday.
At Zozo's. We'll see you there. Hey, join us next week as we bring another creative person from northeastern Wisconsin who I'm not related to.